from the AT&T U-verse studio, sponsored by AT&T U-verse.
Well, it's been 8 years in the making, and now, just in time for the holidays, Microsoft's new gaming console is on sale.
Rich DeMuro takes a look at the Xbox One today in the Tech Report.
Xbox One is way more than just a gaming console. Microsoft hopes it will replace all of the boxes under your TV.
It's always fun to see new stuff, right?
It's great for games, multiplayer games, music, movies, live television, sports. It does everything. It's the all-in-one entertainment center. So this is Microsoft's Xbox One Smart Glass. You're able to look at your profile, shop in the store, check out the latest and greatest apps, play your games, movies and TV, music, and anything else you want to do, all from your, you know, click of a button or from your voice commands.
Xbox on.
So one thing that people are really liking for the dads out there, you can be watching your NFL game and at the same time on the side have your fantasy football league live ticker for the points and everything else that you're doing.
Xbox, show my stuff.
I'm pretty lazy, so if I can lay on my couch and shout things at my Xbox and it does it, then I'm all for it.
Xbox, Skype, Derek, you.
You could be watching a movie or live TV and literally Skyping with someone at the same time. So you could be, if you wanted to, say, watching a movie with your grandma or grandpa on the East Coast and you're on the West Coast. For the money, PS4 is great for gaming and everything, but the Xbox One alternatively gives you everything in one.
Normally, you know, you play games on your Xbox. You don't really do too much other than that. Now that if you integrate all the stuff together, I can really see myself using that to kind of be the hub for all my entertainment.
If you're trying to decide between the Xbox One and the PS4, think PS4 for the hardcore gamer. Think Xbox One as an all-around entertainment system. If you'd like to learn more, just go to the website. It's thetechreport.tv. I'm Rich DeMuro. That's your Tech Report.
Okay, thanks, Rich, and we thank Rich for that report. You can see his reports every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday right here on Fox 8 News at noon.
He's always got the cool stuff. Another cold winter day ahead is snow, more snow in the forecast. Angelica's back with a final look at weather.
Country music star Joe Nichols has a new CD and a new tour. Up next, he talks about the new music and his plans for the holidays.